and straight on Netflix, bitch. Here she is, my very good friend. She looked at me and she was like, oh my God, it's like looking in the mirror. And then she did like four shots right before she did that shit. Put your hands together for my very, very good friend, Alyssa.
Let me get up into this, Mom. The show has officially begun.
What's this?
Oh, that's what? Get your tips.
Like a Turk.
Okay, I like that. Tension, that looks like some bullshit you rigged up. Did you make that up?
Yes.
You got it from your pool? I don't want your dirty ass chlorine water on my coins. I'm playing, Tension, that's very nice of you. I thank you, I appreciate you, and I celebrate you. Get the fuck off the stage, it's my show. Happy to be here tonight. I am very excited. We are about to close out this year, and what a year it has been. Talk about a plot twist, okay, in life. I done sashayed away from RuPaul's Drag Race three times. Why y'all cheering? Why you cheering over here, bitch? And once wasn't enough, the second time wasn't nearly as fulfilling. I said, fuck it, thug life, I'ma go for the strikeout. Yeah. They put me behind the mirrors, bitch. Yeah. I almost jumped through the mirror. Yeah. And then got sent back to the house again. But guess what? I sashayed away and then walked onto my own, my very own. Stuttering and shit, cause it was rigor mortis that I have my very own original Netflix series. Now, if that ain't the definition of winning, I don't know what the fuck is. My phone rings, despite what y'all, first of all, did y'all all love Dancing Queen over here? Yeah. If you have not watched Dancing Queen, and you are not a Christian, get the fuck out. I want you to get the fuck, Ray, where's security? Yo, hablo en español es muy poquito, so I need you to translate. If security's here, let security know, start escorting motherfuckers out the building. Yeah. Streaming now on Netflix. Yeah. And when I tell you, I was on the plane today on my way here, and a girl stops me and she says, thank you so much. Me and my husband, we have watched the show with our children. That is what made me so proud to be who I am. A labor of love. I'm so very proud. Like I said, I left All Stars 2, and I know we're in the All-Star season right now, but I don't know if it's going to be able to top All-Stars 2, but good luck, gals.